Hey everybody, it's me, Barkley. It goes without saying that this year is a bit different than any other. Keeping in suit with the message of 2020, we have put together a holiday variety show in lieu of the cards this year. This will be different, but we hope you embrace the change. Let's get things started.
Oh, Mama, I'm in fear for my life from the long arm of the law. Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, Mama, I can hear you a crying. You're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and I don't have very long.
Wow, man, that guy was handsome. He really hit. Let's see what the next act has to bring.
This is a story about when Josie gets her first baby tiny unicorn. And I'm Josie, by the way. And the first part is of the book. Josie's so excited to get for Christmas, and she thinks about to get a baby tiny unicorn, rainbow. And then Santa gets her letter, and then he runs to the store to get it. And then the unicorn is there. Like, so he picked out the perfect unicorn for Josie. And she had something like a ball up into the sky. And then Santa gets his sleigh and then puts it in a present. And then the next morning Josie wakes up. She goes to the Christmas tree and she finds the baby tiny rainbow unicorn, and then she really loves it. That's the end of the story. Thanks. Bye.
Sorry. Oh, man, she can really tell a good story. And boy, can I wait to get my paws on that unicorn. Anyway, let's keep things moving along. Pick it up a little bit. Let's see what Bo has to offer. Maybe a little tune from the drummer boy.
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie.
Man, that kid rocks. Let's see what we have next on the agenda. Oh, Jake's ready? Great. So let's throw it over to Jake and see what he has.
Hey, this is Jake, and I'm going to be doing a magic trick for you. What I want you to do is to grab a pen and a piece of paper. And you can pause the video at any time just in case you need an extra second to do something. Okay, got it? Good. Now, write down a 3-digit number with all the digits different, like 1, 2, 3. Now, once you have that number, I want you to invert it. So if you have 1, 2, 3, make it 3, 2, 1. Okay, good. And what I want you to do now is to subtract the smaller number from the larger number. And I'll give you a second to do this. Okay, you got it? Good. Now, take that, and I want you to make sure that all the digits are filled in. Like, if you have a 2-digit number, add a 0 to the beginning to make it a 3-digit number. Good. Now, invert the new number. Once you have both of those new numbers, add them. Okay, do you have your sum? Good. Now, add all the numbers in the sum. Like if you have 1,234, you have to add 1, 2, 3, and 4. That will be your number. Okay, now we're gonna show you a sheet of cards on the screen. What I want you to do is to count to your card using your number and count it from left to right, top to bottom. And start from the first joker. Don't start from the ace of spades. Okay, got your card? Good. I want you to remember that card. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna draw your card. And I need you to really think about your card. Just think of it. Just really focus on it, okay? Think about the suit. Think about the color. Just really put your mind on that card. I think I got it. This is your... Oh, sorry. I was thinking of the Ace of Spades. No. Your card is actually in this deck. This is a deck. It's not just a single card. See? Your card is in the middle. Right there. Now that is your card. And I can't wait to see you next time. So I can share this with you. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas. Just like...
Man, I'm still confused. If anyone figures that out, please let me know. That wraps up our show for the evening. Hope you have a great, happy, healthy holiday season. And we'll see you in the new year.
Everybody wants to make it home this year, even if the world is crumbling down. 'Cause everybody's got somebody who's got their name on a shelf. With cheap decor and flavored cheer, you rest assured. Everybody wants to make it home this year, even if the world is crumbling down. 'Cause everybody's got somebody who's got their name on a shelf. With cheap decor and flavored cheer, you rest assured, Christmas saves the year.